video we are going to learn how to do the mirror in AutoCAD using mirror command. This mirror command can be found under the modify toolbar, or else you can just enter the command line for that mirror, like mirror mirror. So here we have a modify toolbar. Under this modify toolbar we have a mirror command. Click on the mirror, and then we need to select the objects, which objects we need to mirror. Like mirror, this will create a mirror image copy of that object. Whatever we have selected object, that will create a mirror image or mirror copy of that object. Now we have to select the objects. I'll select the object this. Now click after selecting the object, press enter, and now we have to specify the first point of mirror line. So where we have to specify the mirror line, so for that mirror line, the mirror image of that object will be appeared. And now we need to specify the first point of mirror line. We'll specify here, and now vertical I'm specifying the second point at here, and now that is asking erase source object, yes or no. If we click on yes, that will erase the source object. Source object is nothing but this part. And if we click on no, that will not erase, and the both the objects will be present, appears here. And now we have done the mirror in AutoCAD.